Expert viewership. On Spell Hara Media's news channel.